This is tender jackfruit bhaji. We purchase a jackfruit in the local market. It is tender jackfruit, it's not ripe. And then what we did was we cut the jackfruit at the stalk and we removed the white juice or whatever which comes out. And then we chopped them up into four parts, each jackfruit. And then we boiled it for two whistles on the pressure cooker, as you saw. And now we have removed it and we have kept it to see what we can do it tomorrow. We'll be studying it and putting some kind of spices, and we'll be done with the dish.
Hello, you fed him, na?
From the fridge?
Yes. They're over?
Mama, did you cut them?
Mm-hmm.
No, Ma, you cut them for the deek to come out, na?
Yeah, for deek to come out, it takes a long time, Julian.
You need that coconut fiber, man.
See, Julian, deek to come out.
Now, what exactly is this deek now?
I don't know, Julian, it is what they call in English.
I don't know, whatever they call it.
It's like white.
That bucket.
White thing is there, no?
I don't know, Wilson.
What are you putting?
Coconut oil.
Why?
That something comes out. What is that called? Gum. Some liquid comes out, you know, that will stick.
Weaker?
You know what they say. See, this is what, see how it flows.
What is this called?
I wouldn't know what word is there in English. See.
Always when you make jackfruit bhaji, you have to do this?
You have to do, because that will go in food, then the stomach will get upset. You have to remove that. You have to cut in four pieces to allow for the juice that comes out. Then I have to put in the cooker for two whistles to come to boil it.
Two cups of water in the cooker.
Mm. Yes.
And what is it, oil, little bit of oil?
Yes.
Thank you.
After boiling, what have we done now? We have boiled the tender jackfruit and now we are going to shred it, no?
Shred it. It cools, it will be kept in the fridge.
Now we are going to cook it tomorrow. Now you removed it from the fridge the next day.
Has to be thrown. This didn't. You have to remove the rind and the stem and throw it. The fleshy part to keep to make vegetable.
This thing has to be done to the whole jackfruit. You are cleaning it right now.
Yes.
The fleshy part you are separating from the outer covering.
Yeah. This is the outer skin. The room is open.
No, this part is
yeah, it comes through that only underneath. all be good in inside.
Mustard.